The timer is set to 12 hours. More than 6,000 individual parts will pass through hundreds of workstations. In the end, a new VNL truck is born. This is how it's made. Since the 70s, more than 500,000 trucks have been built in the American New River Valley plant, all with their huge distinctive bonnets, known as a conventional truck. The basis for every truck is the frame rails. In the next few hours, these pieces of steel will be transformed to make up a unique piece of highway trucking technology. At this station, the truck gets its air suspension. Until this station, the chassis was built upside down for easier assembly. At the same time, the cab is being built in another part of the factory. Like a house of cards, the side panels are now placed on the base plate. An employee fixes the sheets with a spot weld. However, the proper welding is taken over by welding robots. Over at the paint shop, there are more than 500 different colors to choose from. Depending on the cab style, it takes 6 to 7 minutes to paint the entire cab. In Hagerstown, Maryland, the engines are made. Robots insert the cylinders. Meanwhile, two different machines grind and bore the crankshaft bearings. An induction hardening machine briefly heats the crankshaft to 1,200 degrees and then quenches it with cold water. This makes the surface harder and more resistant. Before the heart of the truck starts to beat, about 400 add-on parts have to be installed. It's busy times over at the New River Valley plant. Next up, the assembly of the seats. Then the door panels, speakers, and windows are installed. On the main assembly line, the cabin moves forward at a speed of 1 meter per minute. The freshly painted engines from the Hagerstown factory are being installed to the chassis. Each engine is built for a specific truck. Finally, it's time for the happiest moment in this soon-to-be-born truck's life, its wedding. In this step, the chassis and the cabin are joined together. Carefully, the staff lets the cab come down and bolts it to the chassis. Every 5 minutes, a new cab is married to a chassis. After final touches, the truck is off to the pre-delivery inspection. Here, it's test-driven, and if everything checks out, it receives a stamp of approval. After just 1 day, this state-of-the-art machinery is ready to be taken out onto the open road and be used as the driver's reliable best friend for many years to come.